the boss and aggro.
Alright, bro. 90%. Ads.
Yeah, something die?
Yes.
Yep.
Out the wall. East is still up.
West is
rooted, rooted.
Out the wall.
God,
what? God. Oh, someone put a buff!
God damn it. I got sent in.
I'm dead.
It's recoverable. Keep going.
Good, just let me know
when
you're
trying to hold damage.
Alright, inside. In. Prepare to stun. 3, 2, 1, stun. You guys didn't do it. Ready. 3, 2, 1, stun. Alright, it's...
Prepare to hold damage and stun. Spin. Stun. Try to hold damage. Spin. Try to hold damage and stun. Fire breath. Res people.
DPS 58. Hi, Brad.
You shouldn't die there.
Punishment.
I'm resing the last
59,
person.
Hold on.
In the back.
Okay. 58, stop.
Put bleeds on it.
Alright, Nance goes up.
Alright.
Punishment.
Fifty-six. Ads.
Fifty-six have the wall.
Mm-hmm.
60. 70, 3, 2, 1, stun.
Prepare to hold damage, I'm stun. Flamethrower. Stun.
Oh,
then prepare to hold damage. Flamethrower. Prepare to hold damage at stun.
Move.
Move. Sorry. Move back.
Nope.
Ooh.
Left.
Stun.
Oh, knockdown.
What the heck?
Someone put a knockdown.
Yeah.
The Warlock should expect a knockdown.
Alright, rest people. And full damage, 30%. We don't want anymore.
Itaku and Etzel, just keep going at it.
Just with the bleed.
Put bleed.
I got Nats Cloak.
I got Ares.
Someone get Shin, please.
Fire Breath.
Land.
Punishment. Things up in 3.
29%. Like, really, all damage.
Only I should be attacking it.
Okay, everyone, the 10 meters, UTB 16.
Punishment.
Everyone, be 10, everyone, UTB 16 meters.
I'm just gonna stay a little bit further. Just heads up. It should jump to me, I think.
Yeah, it will.
Okay, here we go.
Flamethrower.
So quadruple strike, and then triple, and then punishment. First punishment. We're going on the second punishment. Pets and brawls out. Punishment's coming. Burn.
You
gotta go to the middle. Burning. Go middle. Nice, badass. No one's far. What's your position?
Remember sneaks bottom right?
Me and Snake's both at farmer.
West add people. Wait for the east add to die first.
Okay. It's dead. Go. It should have been a lot
better.
West
side, 20%.
Kill it.
Kill it. Just kill it. So it's I don't dead. Fall off the table.
Alright.
I'm in.
Prepare to hold. Fair all damage, I mean.
Flame sword. What about this? Shin's in. I don't know who's next.
Two is in. Three, get red.
Three's next. Three's in. CC in 3, 2, 1.
Prepare to hold damage.
What the fuck?
We got it.
Prepare to stun.
Come on.
Tank is rooted.
Two, prepare a stun.
Hurry. Take, shoot. Yeah! Woo! Yeah! Fuck you, Raven King! Fuck you!
Woo! Cutscene well worth seeing.
Boom!
About a little bit.
Boom, bitch.
Congratulations, everyone.
Good job, everyone.
Woo! Yes. Good job.
For the nerf.
We only needed to do one stun.
Push timing is how we should do it every time.
Yep.
Woo! Yes!
Get your dynamics, people.
Oh yeah, this is my first Raven King.
Wow. Pay a loot.
Oh, wait. I can go
horrible loot. Horrible.
Did you get one?
No, times two.
What?
Thanks for watching today's video, guys. It really means a lot to me. If you like what you see, then don't hesitate to hit that subscribe button, or even better yet, click that bell you see on the screen now to become part of the notification squad today. In order to get notified when a new video gets uploaded, increasing your chances to write first in the comment section below. Now, all my social media links are in the description box below, and if you don't give a shit about any of that, then just share this video with your friends, share this with your family, or even share this with your mom. Any support at all is greatly appreciated. I love you guys as always, and I hope you all are having a very easy day, and this has been the One Man Army, Mr. Easy for Life, and I'm out. Peace!